Let's see how we would add these two 16-bit binary numbers. It's a lot like adding numbers in decimal. The only difference is that we're dealing with powers of 2 instead of powers of 10. So we'll start on the right side, just like we do for adding decimal numbers. 1 plus 1 is 2. We know that, but what does that look like in binary? Let's do it up here. 1 plus 1 equals 1, 0. That's a 1 in the 2's place and a 0 in the 1's place, which gives us the decimal 2. So now down here, we can say 1 plus 1 is 0 and carry the 1. Then we have 1 plus 1 plus 0, that's 2 again. So we put the 0, we carry the 1. 1 plus 1 plus 0 is 2 again. We put the 0, we carry the 1. 1 plus 1 plus 0 is 2 again. We put the 0, we carry the 1. Finally, we have something different. 1 plus 0 plus 0 is just 1. We have nothing to carry. 1 plus 1 is 2. We put the 0, carry the 1. And now something else. 1 plus 1 plus 1. Well, that's 3. Let's just look at that in binary. 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals 1, 1. That's a 1 in the 2's place and a 1 in the 1's place, which gives us 3. So now we need to put a 1 here and then carry a 1 as well. All right? So then we have 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 and 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So we put the 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2 again. We put the 0, carry the 1, and then 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. So there we have it. This number is the answer to adding these two 16-bit binary numbers together.